This concerns a well. There are some trusts in horses. Others trust in chariots. But we shall remember the name of the Lord. Listen to me. When Ahab was running, he had a horse. He had a chariot. Elijah had nothing. But the Bible said, the hand of the Lord came upon Elijah.
The rest. Ahab
had the number one behind him.
He
was running ahead of
Elijah.
He had the horse. He had the chariot. And he was running ahead. All these factors put together
made
Ahab a winner. But when the hand of the Lord came, all the laws lost were made nonsense. The hand of the Lord overthrew all those laws. You are in the land of Germany. There are many laws that restrict you. But the hand of the Lord is coming upon you. The best
13.
I was telling you about how Jacob blessed the sons of Joseph. Ephraim and Manasseh. One day he was blessing everybody. Listen to me. The Bible
says
they brought the children of Joseph unto him. Manasseh was the eldest. And Ephraim was the youngest. By the law in Israel.
Now Israel,
if you are blessing,
so who shall?
And the children are two.
Now,
the elder one is on your right. And the younger one is on the left. The Bible says the man, the eyes of the man were dim by them. So when he stood there, and they brought the children, Manasseh was here. And Ephraim was here. The right arm is the right arm of strength. The right arm is the right arm of righteousness. The right arm is the right arm of success. So anytime they were blessed, and the children were two, the preference was given to the elders. So the elders will stand here, and the younger will stand here. The eyes of the man were dim. So when they brought him, and he placed his hands on them, the Bible said, somewhere, somehow, instead of the man praying, he crossed the hands like this and started praying. The Bible said, Joseph said, not so, my father. Manasseh is on the right, and Ephraim is on the left. But you have crossed your hands. Jacob said, I know the law. But this is the word of the Lord. God will turn the law to your favor. God will extend the hands to your favor. There will be a sword to your favor. There will be an essence to your favor. But on this single location, I'm blessing like this. Maybe you were at the left. And you thought you had been forgotten. The right hand is coming for you at the left.